Hey YouTube, Dustin back again with Far Cry 6, picking up pretty much where I left off at. We're gonna be going to finish McKay and destroy Castillo's oil refineries. Thank y'all for watching. Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, click that bell for notification, get notified every time I upload a video. Comment on the video, share the video. Alright, let's go below and shoot it up. Where's that?
Watch your head.
What the hell, man? Somebody take that goddamn rocket launcher out, please. Really? The person who comes to save me dies too? Really? 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 Nobody else, huh? I guess I fucking have to do everything my goddamn self, huh? God damn it. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Where the fuck was that goddamn person at? Hid? Yep. Alright, fuck this shit. I'm done with this goddamn dumb shit. Somebody take that goddamn fucking rocket launcher out. Damn, man. Real.
Tio de puta is mine.
We are not losing the time. Copy that. Shit.
Fuck you.
We are
I will.
Motherfucker. Canadian motherfucker.
How's it going there, backpack? Listen, I'm running late, so...
Mierda. Yelena, Mickey wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap.
Cunho, that intel came from a fucking traitor. If I know anything about foreign invaders, they have one idea in their head.
McKay has to be on one of those ships.
You called it lucky.
Yelena, if the Yagi was on that ship, he's a dead man.
He wasn't. McKay's on the one farther out.
Are you sure this time?
This intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship and has a visual on him.
I'm on my way.
Gilberto will get on the line.
Chameleons are fucking amazing.
I know, but don't tell them that, or else I may have to pay them more.
I'll keep an eye out and shoot my way in.
Good luck, honey. If you can't see the hole, look for the smoke.
Got it. Dale. Weapons here. I think the other ship had more.
And McKay?
Don't see him. I will lock up top.
Protect, señor McKay! uniform and join the winning side before it's too late. I mean, seriously, it's been a good run, boys. Now, if you don't mind, Backpack and I have some business to talk over.
Let's see what the fuck he's gonna say.
Oh, right, Juan. Backpack's here.
Danny, the situation has changed.
I don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
See, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole. Well. But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Danny.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash, trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
Go on, Backpack. Go join the fiesta back on the mainland. I'm sure they're gonna have a piñata set up and everything for you.
I'm thinking.
Just like my grandmother always said, anyone with the price is a whore.
Fucking asshole.
Okay, how about... Please don't kill me. I have children. Fuck, I can't even say it with a straight face.
I wish it would let me throw a fucking punch.
FYI, Yaren pesos are so worthless on the global exchanges right now, I'm basically buying my freedom for the cost of a double-double.
I so badly want to fucking put a bullet in this goddamn motherfucker's head.
Yeah, I promise when you people take control of the government and want this swamp dick island to join the modern world, I'll be there to help. Seriously, no hard feelings about killing your friends, right?
If one for fucking one, I'd fucking kill that motherfucker.
Look, if you're waiting for some revelation, it's simple. We're done here, and I won. I always win, bud. I'm a man who can afford the best lawyers in the world and pay off any police department, any level, any country. Seriously, I could murder my wife and my mistress on tape, and I'd get away with it. And even if I did get arrested, I know an extraction team that can break me out of any prison. I'd fake my death, get top-notch plastic surgery, maybe some lipo, and I'd start up again as just another billionaire. Long story short, guys like me always get away because, well, we're smarter than you. We think on another level. I'm not going to apologize for being genetically superior to you people.
With the you people again. I can't believe I'm not shooting you right now.
Celeste para siempre, Danny.
Yelena!
You want me to believe McKay just floated away? Libertad deserves you.
Let's hear it for Danny!
You should say something.
I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate that I
your time, Lorenzo.
Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La Moral, Legends of 67. Bienvenidos al Este, Clara. Welcome to Libertad.
Gracias, but no. La Moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo. But we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix Ariada? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. See you in Esperanza.
Vale.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes? They will destroy your future, just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La moral. Murderers of 67. These are lies. The truth? They are all known by the same name. Terrorista. I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions!
Coño.
Wish you yeah, I didn't deserve that. You're a good kid. In the wrong family.
What the hell is going on, Juan?
It's Clara. Can't you just get there? This is D-Day, Danny. Fucking D-Day.
Fuck.
She fucking trying to turn herself in, ain't she? Excuse me just a moment. Okay, let's go D-Day. I'm guessing this is the end. What the hell we're doing?
Hell of a view. Too bad the Capitolio building ruins Esperanza.
This is the final mission, let's get into it.
Juan, what the hell are we doing here?
It's best to hide in plain sight.
What?
I told her not to go. I fucking told her.
Told who, Clara? Juan, what is happening?
He took her, Danny! He fucking took her!
Clara.
Castillo wanted parley. Just the two of them. Said the war was over. Libertad had won. Just wanted an elegant exit. Played right into her fucking ear. Castillo's dog smashed our convoy the moment we hit the coast.
Fuck. So what next?
You and me are going to invade El Presidente's private island.
Por favor. No me puedes dejar aquí.
Chechnyans call it the elephant. You cut off their breathing tube, they rat out their own mother. Then they tell you some other fucked up shit. Hey, what's your size?
Supremo on or off.
Yeah, no shit.
We going quiet. Every single soldier on that island was handpicked by Castillo, so keep your distance. These are elite killers. You understand?
Ready.
I'll find sniper cover. You hit the house. I had my guess. It's family dinner.
Great, I have three fucking weapons. Two weapons. Oh, great. Did I say my arsenal's unavailable? Oh, god damn it. Are you fucking kidding me? Really? Well, how the fuck do you do this? Fuck it, goddamn. Speed the fucking buzz loss up. I must have missed something somewhere.
Just leave me at a giant cliff. No problem.
Why the hell didn't that show up a minute ago?
She'll be fine. She's going to be fine.
Nope, she's gonna sell you out then, her and Juan both.
On Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key finding panther. Suerte.
How the fuck am I supposed to get over there? Already pretty good enough.
Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get to.
Those reinforcements.
Need a key. Just the key I was looking for. Here we go. Juan, I'm in.
Holy shit.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara? Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you?
Big gun.
I'll take that alarm out. Shit, there's another one there. Yeah, this might take a while. Y'all, so I'm gonna stop right here and upload this video. Thank y'all for watching. Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, click that bell for notifications, get notified every time I upload a video. Comment on the video. Share the video. Like, subscribe, and share as much as you possibly can. That way, more people can get to see this video. Again, thank y'all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I know I have so far. It's been actually a very interesting story. So, alright. Thank y'all again. I'll see you very, very soon.